Ted 2 is coming out. And
did you know Tom's in the movie as well?
So this is the thing that I don't want to ruin anything for anyone. I saw the movie. I think it's going to be one of the most talked about scenes maybe in the history of any comedy. But Tom Brady is actually in this movie.
Yes.
And, gosh, I don't know how you must have talked him into doing this.
You know what? He saw the first movie. He actually came to the set of the first movie. We were doing some additional shooting. And I was trying to, I was all excited about it. I was trying to pitch him on the movie about the guy and talking to Teddy. But he was like, oh, yeah, that sounds cool. He was like, meanwhile, thinking, like everybody else, it sounds ridiculous. Yeah. Then he saw the movie, loved it. And then I called him, and I told him what the scene was. And when he finally stopped laughing, he just said he was in. Yeah. So we try to steal Tom's sperm in his sleep. Because we think if we want to create the ultimate baby.
No spoilers,
for Ted,
but yeah, that's what happens, yeah.
You know it in the commercial anyway, but yeah, it's an amazing scene. It's one of those scenes.
And he's
that
really
funny. The fertility clinic are going to go down and.
Oh, no, that's off the chain.
Yeah,
that's Seth MacFarlane, like, losing his mind.
Yeah.
It works, it plays out. And we have Amanda Seyfried is now in the film as well, and she plays the lawyer. Because the whole plot of this is Ted wants to have a baby.
Yes, and the biggest problem with Ted wanting to have a baby is that he doesn't have a penis. So
that's one of the major
yeah,
that's
not
the big
having
problem.
A could be a problem.
Yeah, so yeah, yeah. Yeah,
he's got to figure that out. But then, you know, we want to find the great sperm donor. Tom Brady, you know, is not into it. Sam Jones, who plays Flash Gordon, doesn't have any left.
Oh, Flash Gordon, yeah. I love him.
So then I offered up. I said, look, I'm not a superhero or, you know, an NFL MVP, but, you know, I would do it for you. And then something horribly goes wrong at the fertility clinic. And then, so we decide we want to adopt. And they say, well, you can't adopt. You're not a person. So we decide, you know, we're going to fight. We're going to sue the government. We're going to fight for his civil rights. And so there's a nice message there about everybody being treated equally.
Yeah.
Which is good. So a movie with a message, but it's not heavy-handed.
Yeah.
But still gets the point across.
And Amanda Seyfried is.
And Morgan Freeman.
Oh my gosh.
Morgan is
Morgan
amazing.
Morgan Freeman is amazing. Oh, yeah. My gosh. I mean, just.
I got to tell Morgan Freeman to go himself, which was. So, you can beat that, right? We're not live. Can you beat that?
You can't do it in the same sentence as Morgan Freeman. It's an NBC rule. Yeah, you're not allowed to say that.
When I said it to him, the first thing went. He was like, what? I'm sorry. I was already in a hospital bed. But it's amazing. He's such a good sport in it. Everybody really, you know, they're comfortable with kind of making fun of themselves, but in a way that, you know, it's not offensive.
And Amanda Seyfried's name is, I should say, is Sam L. Jackson.
Yeah, Sam L. Jackson.
Her name is Sam Jackson.
And the great running joke with her is she doesn't know anything about pop culture. And we don't know anything about anything but pop culture.
Yeah.
But we have that common bond and that love and affinity for marijuana. So we're destined to be together forever. It's a great couple.
It's a truly, truly funny movie. And I will say also the Busby Berkeley dance scene at the beginning of the movie is like,
yeah.
It's like old school cinema, like masterpiece. I told Seth when he was like, oh, it's a great job. Because I knew he had to fight to get that thing in, but it's
oh my God, did he have to fight.
And really?
Yeah, but you know what? He was right for fighting about it, and it was also mentioned today in the reviews. People loved it, and
yeah.
People overseas love it and get it.
I think when you see the Academy Awards this year, that will be in, if not nominated, it will be in the eclipse of movies.
I wouldn't hold our breath to get nominated.
But that scene might be in a montage.
I definitely think we'll top the first one at the box office, which is
oh, there. All right, there you go.